With the gas cleared out, I'll send in our people to take control of the area. Should prove useful when it comes to engaging the KPA. Nice work, Brady. You did it. Our people are on the way to you now. We'll have the operation running again in no time. workshop until the KPA cleared them out. They were working on a prototype armored vehicle that would help us engage the Norks more effectively. Get in there and see if you can get the place back online. secure the location, our engineers can get back to work on their armored vehicle prototype. Nicely done. Nice work capturing that KPA transceiver station. Now that we can monitor KPA traffic, it should give us more warning time for any counterattacks they launch against us. Snork's leveled. For the time being, the stronghold is best served helping the Resistance take back the rest of the zone. Tried to flush him out, but his traps made it too much effort. Get in there and see if we can use anything they left behind. Some of the equipment you found will help us in our fight against the KPA. Hamish might have been crazy, but he had good taste in weaponry. Good job, Brady.
Rats down here. At least we'll never go hungry.